Hey, hon. Yeah, I'm home. Sorry I'm a little late. I had to do a few things before I left. How was your day? Sounds a lot better than mine. Yeah, I'm fine. I don't really want to talk about it, okay? Can I sit next to you? Thank you. I don't know, it's just, today was a long day. People, work, spiders, you know. But recently, I just haven't been feeling the best, if I'm being honest. I don't know, it's just stuff at work is just starting to pile up and starting to become too much, you know? And just really hard for me to try to keep up and be what everybody wants me to be. You know, there are some times where you just have to be so brave and, you know, be the one that's always willing to risk their lives because they're so confident. I hate how I always have to act like that. There's just been a lot of times recently where it's just, I wish I didn't have to do any of this. I wish I didn't have to live like this. You know? It's just too much for me to handle. Recently, there's just, everybody that I know, it's just, they don't really care. Like, I tried opening up to Melody, but she said that it's just temporary, then it'll pass. Thing is, she said that 2 weeks ago. And the feeling is just, it's getting worse and worse. It's just, I just can't do it anymore. I'm sorry for laying all this out on you as soon as I get home. I don't mean to kill your mood. I just don't want to be here anymore. I just can't take it. No matter how hard I try, I've just been in a really bad state of mind lately, and no matter how hard I try, I just can't find a way out. And I hate that no matter how much effort I put into things, they just never turn out the way that I want them to. You know, I haven't been able to take care of you as often. I haven't been able to look after you, see how you're doing, give you enough attention. And I said that I'd always protect you. I said that I'd always be here for you, but I'm just not. I'm sorry. I mean, at me. How was this supposed to protect you? Thank you. I appreciate that. But still, I'm tired of feeling like this. Always being here for me. Thank you for being supportive of me all the time. I love you so, so much. I'm sorry. I don't mean to cry. It's just, you know, sometimes it just becomes too much and you can't hold it in anymore, right? But I'm sorry. I know you probably don't want to see that. Can you hold me, please? Thank you. thank you. You have no clue how much I needed this. Thank you for everything. I love you.